My wife's mother is stealing my children.
Sir, I understand you're upset, but if they don't want you in the building, you can't go in.
New Canaan PD says he's not allowed unsupervised visits.
You don't get it. My wife is missing. I'm the only parent those kids have.
That's something you're going to have to take up with the Connecticut courts.
So what, it's just legal now to steal a man's children?
By the way, the Connecticut cops say they've been trying to reach you.
Hello.